Hello. My name is Steve Mayne, and I am a Renaissance gamer. I play a little bit of everything, and everything I play with just a little bit of skill. I'm in the Hearthstone Arena, continuing my run from yesterday. I'm 2-0 right now with the Hunter deck that's using Unleash the Hounds, which, since they changed it, I haven't used yet. And it's been pretty entertaining to run around with. So I may have to try and find a way to fit that into a regular Hunter deck. It does, in fact, and I'm sure everybody realized this going in, synergize incredibly well with the Scavenging Hyena, and I'm sure it's going to do great if I ever get the Buzzard and the Unleash the Hounds up at the same time.
Let the hunt begin.
I think I'm sending Onyxia back. Because Onyxia. I can hang on to the Hyena. I think I'll hang on to the Hyena. It's one half of the combo with the Unleash the Hounds, so why not?
Greetings,
keep
Rattler.
It, since I only have the one Hyena. Arden Squire starting to play a great start. I think this is like one of the best cards to start with. This, the Leper Gnome.
I hope you like my adventure in general.
I'm sure, in theory, there's some really good ones out there that work just so much better. But see, I'm not going to use the Freezing Trap. I'm not giving that thing back.
I fight.
But I'll be able to kill it next round. I mean, he'll kill the archer.
I hope you like my adventure.
Disgusting combo setup right now. Will I get to use it?
Let me change your mind.
That's just not right. So, no, I'm not going to get to use my combo. Well, not exactly. Alright, so got a way to get rid of it. At 7 mana, he does not yet have mind control. He could use Power Word Kill and just wipe it right out. This would have been lovely if I'd still had the rhino and could have charged.
Get behind me.
Consider.
Shall not save you.
Six.
die, mage.
Didn't hire to heal that guy.
Behold the might of Stormwind!
Good game. Damn light well. I just ended up on my back foot because of that thing and could not get rid of it. Let's see what else we got. I don't know, maybe I could have focused fire on him instead of the light well.
Oh, yeah. For the crusade!
Yeah. This one's going slightly better than the last one. Let's see. Ooh, flame strike. Okay, animal companion. Of course, I'm in Pyroblast range at this point. They managed to draft one of those. I'm just going to die. Pyroblast kills me, two fireballs drops me like a sword. A fireball.
Pass me that arc light scanner!
Interesting.
Well,
I think that's it for this video. I'm going to stop here, and I will two and two, and I'll be back tomorrow to finish it up. I'll see you folks later.